to the integration of maritime transport and logistics chain, and three, the safety and human element of the train. When you consider, ladies and gentlemen, that maritime transport is 40% of internal trade and 70% of external trade in goods out of EU ports, then shows the scale that maritime transport has in the more global issues. And we need good interaction and linkages between MOS and the core network corridors. And that is of the utmost importance in the 10T network if we are to deliver that 10T network. Green fishing ships as well.
What do you think?